We're also learning Greenwood Middle and High School students will be e-learning tomorrow and then switch to a hybrid schedule. That's because of a surge of COVID-19 cases in that county. The district says they will follow the hybrid schedule until further notice. Johnson County currently has a 7-day positivity rate of just under 9%.